So I'm Native American, but I'm not from the reservation. I'm originally from northern Mexico, or as the rest of the country calls it, Los Angeles. LA now stands for Lacking Anglos. Of course, you've got the big immigration debate going on. There's a proposal in Congress to build a 3,000-mile-long wall, 30 feet high, between the U.S. and Mexico. When you build a 30-foot-high wall between the U.S. and Mexico, Mexico becomes the largest producer of 31-foot extension ladders. Be like, yes, we can, si se puede. Three-foot-high wall, gonna stop the crap. 3,000 miles of shark-infested waters and a leaky boat did not stop the pilgrims. Or as we like to call it, the worst surprise costume party ever. And you build that wall high enough between the U.S. and Mexico, Mexico launched their own space program. We had the Apollo space program, they will have the Apollo logo space program. We can't blame everything on the illegal immigrants. My neighbors are like, illegals coming over the border, taking our jobs, driving down the price of wages. I'm like, oh crap, illegals coming over the border are driving down the price of wages. Methamphetamine addicts are driving down the price of wages. Alright, yeah. Who else needs to cut my grass for like $2 with scissors?